Friends, I am Sarjana and I will teach you today class 5 mathematics addition chapter. Now, when you add larger numbers, the process of adding larger numbers are exactly the same as we have learned for smaller numbers. But then to add larger numbers, you have to follow three steps. First, I am giving one example. Suppose your father bought one split AC for your new house for ₹40,500, one refrigerator for ₹25,000, and one dining table for ₹15,000. Now you have to find out the total expenditure. So first, what will you do? You have to write this number under the place value chart, like ones, tens, hundred, thousand, like this. So next, you have to start adding column wise from right towards left. And in the third step, when you add column wise, suppose the total comes more than 9, suppose 10, so write 0 and carry 1 to the next column and add accordingly. So here, when you add these numbers, so 1's column you find 0, 10's column also you get 0, 100's column 5 plus 0 plus 0, over here you write 5. Then thousands column 5 plus 5, 10. So you write 0, carry 1 to the next column. And then 1 plus 4 plus 2 plus 1. Total you get 8. So ultimately your expenditure comes 80,500. Okay. Now let us take the first sum of exercise 2.1. Sum number A. So here first write the Indian place value chart. That is 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. So write the first number under this. So 54 crores, 63 lakhs, 4,120. And the second number, 1 crore, 29 lakhs, 7,358. Now start adding column wise. First column you add 1's column, that is 0 plus 8, 8. Second column 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. Third column, that is 100's column, 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. Then 1000's column, 4 plus 7 equals 11. Write 1, carry 1. So 1 plus 0 plus 0, that equals to 1. Then the next column, 3 plus 9, 12. So write 2, carry 1 to the next column and add. So 1 plus 6 plus 2 is equal to 9. Next column, 4 plus 1, 5. And the last column, you write over here 5. So ultimately, your total comes 55 crores, 92 lakhs, 11,478. Sum number C now. Same way, arrange these numbers in columns in place value chart. For the first number, 80 crore, 56 lakhs, 5,918. Second number, 6 crore, 5,936, and the last number, 4 crore, 15 lakhs, 16,417. The first column now, 1's column, when you add, so 8 plus 6 plus 7, right here, total coming 21, so right here 1. Carry 2 to the next column. So 2 plus 1 plus 3 plus 1 comes 7. So by here write 7. Then the next column, 9 plus 9 plus 4, 22. So write 2, carry 2 again to thousands column. So this column, the total comes 18. So write 8 here. Again you carry 1 to the next column. So 1 plus 1, over here write 2. The next column, 6 plus 5, again 11, write 1 here. Carry 1 to the next column. So the total comes 7. Then again the next column, the total comes 10. So write 0. Carry again 1 to the next column. So 1 plus 8, ultimately you get 9 here. Therefore your sum comes total 90 crores 71 lakhs 28,271. Next number E, the same way write all the three numbers under the chart. Now add the first column, that is ones column. So 7 plus 3 plus 9, 19, write 9 here. Carry 1 to the next column. The total comes, this column, 14, write 4 here. Again you carry 1 to hundreds column. So 1 plus 4 plus 1 plus 6, coming 12, write 2 here. Carry 1 to the thousands column. Add these numbers. Here the total comes 21. Over here you write 1 and carry 2 to the next column. This total comes 16. So write 6. Again carry 1 to the next column. So 1 plus 9 plus 2 plus 8. Total comes 20. So write 0. Carry over 2. So this column total comes again 7. Then the next column, 5 plus 6 plus 7, 18, write 8 and carry 1 to the last column. So 1 plus 7, 8 here. So ultimately your total comes therefore 88 crores 70 lakhs 61,000 249. Now let us solve some problem sums of exercise 2.2. So read these questions first. Exercise 2.2, first one, a sticker making company produced 38,41,490 Superman stickers, 4,59,697 Batman stickers, and 29,37,452 Spider-Man stickers. How many stickers in all were produced by the company? So here write these numbers first serially. Now once you are habituated, no need to write the place value chart every time. Just write these numbers serially and go on adding. So first column you get 7 plus 2, 9. Next column 9 plus 9 plus 5, coming 23, write 3, carry 2 here. So 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 4, 16, write 6, carry 1. So this total comes here, this column, 18. To write 8 here. Carry 1 to the next column. So 1 plus 4 plus 5 plus 3, coming 13, write 3, carry 1 again. So the total comes here 22. So write 2, carry 2 to the last column. And ultimately 2 plus 3 plus 2 coming 7. So your total comes 72,38,639. Next sum number 3. See the question again. Mr. Sharma bought a second hand car for ₹3,38,460 and spent ₹25,597 on repairing and ₹17,825 on painting it. How much money did he spend in all? So write these numbers again. So first number 338460, keep equal gaps between these numbers, then the next number and the third number. Start now adding. The first column you get here 12, so write 2 here, carry 1. Then the next column you get 18, write 8, again carry 1 to the next column. So 1 plus 4 plus 5 plus 8, again coming 18, write 8 here, carry 1. Now the next column again, total comes 21, so write 1 here, carry 2 to the next column. So this column your total comes 8, and the last column you have only 3, so over here you write 3, and your total comes 3,81,882. Okay, now mark these few sums for your practice exercise. 2.1, 2, A and B. And exercise 2.3, number 5, number 6 and number 7 for your practice. All right.